After a 16-year hiatus from the Oskaloosa School Board, Carl Drost is once again the board's president. On Tuesday, the district held its organizational meeting after retiring the board members who lost in the recent school board election. Newly elected board members Carl Drost, Neil Haddon, Shelley Hare, and Sean Moyer, along with incumbent Tom Richardson, all took an oath before taking their seats on the board. Then a new board president and vice president was elected. Drost was voted to be president after a 5-2 vote, and Tom Richardson was voted in as vice president after a 4-3 vote. As a first order of business, the board considered a proposal from Drost to meet twice a month instead of just once. Drost said that's to train new board members and bring them up to speed, among other things.
I plan on having each member tell the reason why they want to be on the school board, and that's probably the main part of the meeting, the first one.
The board agreed to meet the second and fourth Tuesday of the month. The next meeting is set so far for October 22nd. Board Secretary Chad Vink says that date might change, however, due to a scheduling conflict.